addressing the bipolar want from some of my viewers. Well, how many? I really didn't want to release this video, the query, but how many acres, hectares of alcohol have you drunk in your life? We talk about global breakdown in there's no food, there's no food. Well, what are the tractors really made for? Let's get to the truth. And I will try to not be angry. But what are they really for? Are they just growing whiskey? Are they growing rye? Are they growing specifically potatoes for vodka? What are those cornfields for? Is that the insulin for the diabetes? For the medical? For the insurance? To feed that bloom? So we have alcoholism run rampant. Planetary tractoring all over the place. And we're just drinking it. I mean, I'm growing a little tiny garden, and there's no way I can eat all that food. So it is next to impossible to say that there is not enough food for the planet, for the people on Earth right now. The only thing that there is not enough of is hectares and acres to grow more alcohol, to grow more insulin. So I don't know what we're gonna do, because we end up in this complete, like, hey, I kind of hate you. I just want to live in my Pandora's box of closure. I don't want to come around here to your little video vloggery, because you are too true. I don't want your truth. I don't want to know that I drank 45 hectares already. Me. I don't want to know that. I don't want to know that that was one summer of growth. 45 hectares. Me, one human being. I don't want to know that truth. I don't want to know that I, my liver, my consumption of alcohol is the destruction, is the grower for those particular bulldozer companies, the tractor companies. I have been the feeder. I don't want to know that. I want my aperitif. I want my lemon drop. I want, you know, sure does get cute, huh? All those little tiny glasses they have in the very beginning of the meal, and then they have the ones in the middle, and then they switch colors on the wine, and then at the very end they give you a little tiny one, little snifters. Yeah. It's really easy to rack those hectares up. So I suppose after racking that many hectares up, you have purchased a tractor. Go, Echo Woman. Do you hate yourself now?